I will now just do a little 20-minute class of chair yoga and stretching, which is really excellent during your work time to have a little movement to get loose a little bit your neck, your lower back, your shoulders. You will also strengthen your body, so that is really perfect also. So, okay, we will begin and I hope you will enjoy the class. Okay, thank you. So we will go to the chair. We sit on the chair. Place your feet and your knees hip distance apart. And just a beautiful straight back. You can close your eyes. And just take some nice breaths. Long breaths. And just start to make some circles with your shoulders. And in the other direction. Now breathe and lift your left arm to the sky. Breathe out, bend to the right. Lengthen your spine. We come to the middle. Now place your hand on your right ear and place your right arm to the floor. Open the palm of your hand to the sky. Try to keep your back beautiful straight. Open your chest. And just continue the breathing, soft breaths. Feel this nice stretching of your neck, of the right side, till the fingertips of your right hand. We place now the hands on the legs. We make circles to the right, make small circles. Just to get loose a little bit the neck, without force. Now just look with the head straight. Breathe in, lift your right arm to the sky. And breathe out, bend to the left. Lengthen your spine when you bend to the left. Enjoy this nice stretching. Relax your face. We come to the middle. Now place your hand on your left ear. Left arm to the floor. Open the palm of your hand to the sky. Open your chest and try to keep your shoulders down. Straight back. Hands on the legs to the left, circles with the head. And the second time to the left. Straight back. Place your fingertips just behind your ears, lengthen your spine, your back, and now just bend to the right. And we come to the middle, and bend to the left. Always keep your feet and your knees hip distance apart to keep your balance. To the right again, and to the middle. And to the left. Now to the middle. Long, long spine. With the upper body, we turn to the right. And to the middle, use your abdominals. Turn to the left. hand to the middle and one more time to the right and to the middle and to the left and to the middle, hands on the thighs. Breathe and lift up your chest to the sky, lift a little bit up your chin. Breathe out, round back, go to the back, chin to your chest. And again, breathe in, open your chest, shoulders back and down, lift up your chin. And breathe out, pulling your belly, go to the back, round back, chin to the chest. And just one more time, open your chest, shoulders back and down. And when you breathe out, round back, chin to the chest. We come to the middle, now go a little bit more to the front of your seat. You can place your feet and your knees a little bit wider and just place your hands on your knees. And we start to make circles with the upper body. When you go to the front, you breathe in through the nose. And when you go to the back, you breathe out through the nose. Also try to lengthen your spine when you go to the front. Smooth, soft movements. Never force yourself. And just enjoy this nice feeling to get some more flexibility in the lower back. Now we come to the middle, straight back. In the other direction, when you go to the front, you breathe in through the nose. To the back, you breathe out through the nose. One more circle. Okay, we come to the middle. You can place your feet again hip distance apart or even a little bit closer. Now stretch your right leg. Make some circles with your right foot. And in the other direction. Now grab your right knee, bring your knee to your chest, straight back, feel this nice stretching, and now round your back, chin to the chest, go to the back, feel this nice stretching between your shoulder blades. And every time when you breathe in, try to make even the space between your shoulder blades wider and wider. We come up. Now place your right foot on your left thigh and let's open a little bit more the knee to the side. If you have pain in your knee, you can just cross a little bit more your leg like this. Otherwise, foot on the thigh. If you have a chair with the sides here, you always can go a little bit more to the front to let go the knee nice to the side. Okay, straight back. Enjoy this nice feeling. And your right hip. Take some nice breaths here and just let go of the tension that you feel every time when you breathe out. Relax your shoulders and your face. And if you want to feel the stretching a little bit more, you just can bend forwards even a bit more. But just try to keep your back as straight as possible. Okay, we come to the middle. Now stretch out the right leg, You're sitting really good in the front of the chair. Right foot is flexed. Hands on the thighs. Breathe and lengthen your spine. And breathe out, bend forward. Maybe the right leg is bent, that's okay. Or you just can stretch the leg. Just stay here and enjoy this nice feeling in the back of your right leg. And we come up. Now open the right leg to the side. You can place your foot flat on the floor with the toes straight. Place your hands on your right leg. And now breathe and left arm to the sky, lengthen your spine. And when you breathe out, you just bend slightly to the right. Feel this nice stretching at the left side of your body. Long breaths. And we come to the middle. Place your feet together, arches a little bit wider. And now grab your left knee and you can stretch out the left leg. Make some circles with your left foot. Try to keep your back straight. And in the other direction. Now grab the left knee and bring the knee to the chest. Lengthen your spine, beautiful, straight. Now push the knee into the hands and go to the back. Make your back as round as possible, chin to the chest. Really enjoy this nice feeling, the stretching between the shoulder blades and in the region of your neck and of your back, the middle back. And we come up. We place the left foot on the right thigh. So if you have pain in your knee, just cross a little bit more the leg. Or you can keep the foot on the right thigh. Let go the knee a little bit to the outside without force. Beautiful back straight. Relax your shoulders. You can close your eyes if you want to. And just take some nice breaths. And enjoy this nice feeling that you can feel here in the left thigh, in the left hip, I mean. And just every time when you breathe out, try to let go the tension that you feel. And if you want to feel the stretching a bit more, you can bend even a little bit more to the front. Long breaths. And we come slowly up, stretch out the left leg. Left foot is flexed. We are sitting in the front of the chair, hands on the thighs. Breathe and lengthen your spine. And breathe out, bend forward. So maybe you can keep the left leg stretched. Maybe it's bent, that's also okay. And just stay here. We come up. Now open the left leg to the side. Toes are on the floor. Straight to the front. Now left arm on left leg. Breathe and lift your right arm to the sky. And breathe out, bend to the left. Come to the middle. Okay. Now we are going to open both legs. See that the knees are in line with your toes. So open the toes, open the knees a little bit to the side. Hands on the thighs, breathe in, straight back. Breathe out, bring your left shoulder to the floor. Feel this nice twist in your spine. breathe and we come to the middle. And breathe out, right shoulder to the floor. Breathe into the middle. And breathe out, left shoulder down. One more time, breathe in. And breathe out, right shoulder down. We come to the middle. Now stretch out the right leg. You can point again the toes of the right foot straight. Open a little bit more the left knee to the side. Left foot is 90 degrees open. Arms at shoulder level. And now place your left elbow on your left leg and bend to the left. Stay here. And slowly we come up. We are going to change side, bend your right leg. Stretch out the left leg, toes to the front. Arms at shoulder level. And now place your right elbow on your right thigh. Bend to the right. Enjoy this nice stretching. You can look up. You can look straight. Or you can even look to your right foot. But enjoy this nice stretching. And we come up. Okay, slowly bring your feet together. We stand straight. Move a little bit your body. And I'm just going to move my chair. We hold the back side of the chair and just walk a little bit to the back. And see that your hips come on above of your feet. You can even open a little bit more wider your feet if you want to. If it's more feeling comfortable to bend your legs, you always can really bend the legs if you want to. But just enjoy this nice stretching in the back of the legs and your back. And just imagine someone pulls your hips to the back. Keep on lengthening your spine. And we start to walk with the feet to the chair. Feet together, beautiful, straight. And now place your right foot, the left foot to the back. See that the toes are a little bit turned to the outside at 45 degrees. And your heel is on the floor. Try to keep your hips beautiful straight. Feel this nice stretching at the back side of your left leg. And now place your left foot straight, even a little bit more wider. You can stay here. Try to keep the knee above your heel. If you have pain in the knee, just stretch a little bit more out your right leg. But if you want, place your hands on your hips. You can even place your hips a little bit more to the front. And even if you want, arms to the sky. Slowly place your hands down. You can push a little bit the chair to the front. Now even the left foot a little bit more to the back to go lower and lower with the left hip. Feel this nice stretching in your left hip. Stay here. Take some nice breaths. Now place your right hand flat on the floor. We go to plank pose. One straight line of the body. And walk with your hands to your feet. Feet are hip distance apart. You can place your hands around your elbows. Move a little bit your head. Now just relax totally your arms. Bend your legs and you come up really slowly. Arms to the sides and look at your hands above your head. Place your hands together in front of your chest and we just walk to the chair and we will do the other side. Place your hands if you want to on the chair and place your right foot to the back. Toes slightly turned out. So 45 degrees. Try to keep your hips beautiful, straight. Pull in your belly. Feel this nice stretching at the back of your right leg when you push your heel to the floor. And now turn the right foot straight and place it a little bit more to the back. Weight between both feet. Try to keep, if possible, the knee above the heel. You can place also your hands on your hips. Hips a little bit more to the front. And you can also place your arms to the sky. Keep on breathing. And now slowly arms to the front. You again can push your chair a little bit more to the front. We go down. Maybe place your right foot even a little bit more to the back to let go the right hip more to the floor and to enjoy this nice stretching here. Keep on breathing. And now place your left hand flat on the floor. We come to plank pose. If plank pose is too heavy, just place the knees on the floor. In plank, your shoulders are above your hands, neck in line with your back and your legs. And we walk now with the hands to the feet. See always that the feet are hip distance apart. Again, bend forward, move a little bit your head. You can grab with your hands your elbows. And again, let loose your arms, bend your legs, and really slowly we come up. And now look at your hands above your heads. And now stretch out a little bit your sides. Look at your hands. And we come to the middle, palms together. Bring them in front of your chest. Close your eyes. Open your chest. And just in your head, you can dedicate this class to yourself or to someone else.